You have 4 hearts to find to get access to the next area. We have done this part before, but at that point the game didn't work properly. Now it is opened. I really don't like chase scenes, mostly because I suck at them. In this part, you should find sticks and a cloth to craft a torch. After a while, this dog will spawn and make your life a bit more difficult. As you can see on the icon, you can find a stick here and get your butt kicked. Some of the others are already done with crafting a torch. And that's how you get your light source. You should use the torch to set that man on fire. There is an exit to find. Not sure what this is, but I'll take it. It is cheerful. A place to save. Great feature. We have memory games to do to ring the bells. That's the reward for ringing the bell. The scythe is for these guys too. Yep, that's what's going on. Thank you. The last bell. I have absolutely no idea what happened there. But from what I was told, when the creature is nearby, you have to stand still and press 1 to 4 according to the instructions you get. You have these puzzles to do too. You should put in the symbols you see mashed together on the screen. You are on your own in this part. Dodge the demon by pressing E. You had the tutorial there. And when Dad comes, pretend to sleep. I think I just forgot that last part. And now I am glitched, I can't move. We are at night 2, and Cheese found a strategy.
してお前は言うことを聞かない。家族に恥ばっかりかけているの分かっている。どうして兄貴みたいになれないんだ。叩き込む必要があるみたいだな。
お父さん、お願い許して。ごめんなさい、お願いだから、兄さんみたいになるから、約束するから、もう二度としないから。
Ghost train. Psst, look out the windows.
The next stop is Seiten Gumaru, Seiten.
Here we have larvas to feed to someone. I don't want that. You also have statues here that works like weeping angels or coil heads. I really don't want this thing. I guess it was mutual. Behind that wall, there is a creature you should feed the larvas to. And that will help you get there. You also have an insane chainsaw man to dodge here. You have some sort of mud creature here. I don't know how I survived that. Here you have some houses, and each house have an objective to do. You also have the statues from before. It's only one person that can do the objectives why the house looks like this right now. That means no one else can enter it. Houses are on fire, and we can go to the next area.
お前たち人間は何度も何度もポリスに寄生してくるんだね。本当に自然の狂気たちに帰ることが重くているのかな。お前の汚れた魂を消滅してしまえば、もっと素晴らしい目的のために生きられるだろう。それは木の根に養分を与え、
We have a boss fight. Grab swords spawned all over the map and throw them at her. You need to take down that red flashing tree too, because it protects her. I am the only one left, so I don't think it will go too well.
君の力を手に入れたいんだろう。よくぞここまで来たぞ。私と取引がしたいのだと。銃に戻った時、君の時間は制限される。だがまずは私の試練を乗り越えなければいけない。試練を乗り越えなかった場合、取引はなしだ。そして君の魂は私のもの。
Not again! journey.